A Tennessee woman jumped into her frozen pool to rescue one of her dogs after it fell through the ice. Jenny Tatum says she had just let her dogs out when her pit bull mix named Sid fell into the water. Tatum immediately jumped in to search for Sid. After several minutes, she found the dog in shock at the bottom of the pool. She took him to the vet, which was able to get him some oxygen. Sid is now being treated for pneumonia at home, but is expected to make a full recovery.